Hi, my name is Tanishka, and today we're going to learn how to make my favorite dish, Majjhiga Pulasu. So come on with me to my daddy's kitchen. Let's go learn how to make Majjhiga Pulasu. Check out the ingredients. You'll need onion, yogurt, moong dal, cheng dal, peppers, hing, turmeric powder, red chili, curry leaf, coriander, chili. First, you put the oil in the pan. Then, you put the moong dal
into the pan.
And chana dal into the pan. See how it starts sizzling? It is meant to do that. Next, you add the red chili. Then, the peppers. Then, the curry leaf. Sizzling it in the pan. And then, the coriander. Until they are very light golden brown, and then add the diluted yogurt. Next, after you've added it.
Don't forget to turn up the stove before you put the yogurt in it.
It's all ready. Thank you for watching Daddy's Kitchen. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed Daddy's Kitchen by making Majjhiga Pulasu.